got here. There's gold in the corner tonight.
Everywhere.
Everywhere.
Carson, tag champs. God, so many champs, I can't even name them all. There's
everyone
so
except the women's, but we don't want any women around.
Yeah, yeah.
Not for that reason. Not in the wrestling.
Yeah, but the after party though.
The after party.
Yeah.
That's a different story.
Oh.
Let's talk about these bad boys.
All right, here.
Rudy Russo, what happened, baby?
That's
what
right.
happened?
New attitude. I told you, Bo Brady, I was gonna get the best of you. You saw us get away. I came out victorious, and I'm gonna run with it. How do you like them manzanas?
What he said.
Whatever he said. I like it.
I
what
like
he
that.
Said.
I like your style.
That's what I'm talking about.
And we had a big tag team match. What happened? Yeah.
Well, we don't want to focus on that.
We don't want to focus.
Let's focus on you.
Yeah.
No.
I like that. Yes. Now, what is this?
Winner.
What is this?
That's gold.
That is gold. That is the Lone Star.
Heavyweight champion.
Is this the best belt that Lone Star has to offer?
That
yes.
is the best belt.
So whose waist is it around?
Kid Carson!
Oh, it feels so good to hear that. It's been a long time, and finally, I get the respect I deserve.
That's right!
People were cheering.
Cheering!
People
cheering.
Were booing. But the fact of the matter is, there's pandemonium when Ken Carson enters the ring.
The wrestler takes a shot.
And what does he do? He goes and he gets Suki Baines.
That's right,
DJ King. And the resident Mexican, Rudy Russo. I get it, whatever he said.
Y'all got 30 days to go celebrate. But next month, you got a rematch. Y'all got Pop and Lock. And your goal's on the line, but you got Kevin Douglas.
Wait. Hold up.
You better take off that armor. That's not legal.
That's illegal, first of all.
Get some nerves.
Why is his belt on the line?
His belt's not on the line.
It's Kevin's belt?
No. He don't have no match. It's a grudge match between him and Mr. Douglas.
Douglas, you better bring your pinche A game out, though. Like I said before, I've been watching you, I got your number, and I'm calling you Collect Vato.
Hey, good luck getting the spray paint off your back.
Who runs the game?
We do!
Well, y'all got Pop and Lock next month.
What are they going to do? They're going to dance you out of here.
Wait. Correct me if I'm wrong. Wasn't it Pop and Lock that we beat in our first match as a tag? For these Lone Star Tag Team titles?
We ain't scared of no puppet like!
They look good tonight!
Hey!
They beat the Tennessee boys! They're back home!
Sign guy, you're getting on my nerves.
It's Tennessee!
I gotta tell you to get out of here.
You got Jasper next month! Again!
He beat Jasper!
You know what?
One, two, three. As much as Searcy hates it...
I'll take it in at a different time. For right now, get the hell out of my interview. We have an after party to get to.
After party!
I'm a little parched myself. I'm busting my ass. I'm sure you are too.
Yes.
Yeah, we are. So let's get in our limo. Get our women. Oh!
Yeah.
Hey, what do you call women? What are they called?
Mi vieja.
Oh, the chick.
I want one of those. Hey.
I got some ghetto girls.
I'm talking about ass look like medicine balls.
Yeah.
I'm talking
hey, to, and the truck's big enough, cheek, right? The truck's big enough cheek. To put Barbie in to keep her out of the way, right?
Yes.
Yeah. We don't want her messing up.
No, we don't want her messing up.
End of interview. We're out of here. Hey, I do have that cheerleader's number, okay?
Yes!